January 16, 2023, Egypt hands down life sentences over 2019 protests. Among those sentenced in absentia include government critic Mohamed Ali, a businessman exiled in Spain. Unauthorized protests are a rare occurrence under President Abdel-Fattah el-Sissi.